you to the front of the line and get it because it's free shipping today. And I'll remind you of how that little hand vacuum is doing. Okay, now we're to Bell and Howell. Now, this is a company that has been around for so long. Bell and Howell is 114 years old, and this is a product that is in 99 countries. But what we have for you today is exclusive only to HSN, and you can find Bell and Howell on all the TV shopping channels, but not this. So you're getting a 10-piece set, and these lights, they just light up a pathway and make it, you know, so beautiful, the ambiance. But most importantly, I think it's a safety issue as well, because you can put those going up the stairs, you can put them in your walkway or driveway, but let me tell you your color choices, okay? So you're getting a 10-piece set, and we have it for you. I'll start here in the front. We have it in that wonderful white. We also have it for you in silver. And then I'll go back here. We have it in that wonderful black. Gorgeous green. It's a hunter green. And we have it in brown. Come back here. It's a lighter brown. And then we have it in red. These are about 4.3 inches in diameter. And you're not only getting 10 of these ultimate disc lights, and this ultimate solar disc set is exclusive to HSN, you're also getting 10 two-piece stakes. So let me show you the stakes out here. So you're getting 10 of these in a two-piece set. And so you have everything that you need so that you don't need an electrician. So I think that's so important. You save so much money. But Lou Caputo is our man of the hour when it comes to Bell and Howell. He's busy today. You went from the garden and now you're sprucing up the yard with these beautiful lights. Welcome back. Welcome back, Lou.
Great to be back. And let me tell you, these lights are one of the easiest home improvement projects you're ever gonna do, because you don't have to dig, you don't have to run any wires, you don't have to hire an electrician. I like to say there's no wiring, there's no hiring. All you're gonna do is set these on the ground. It's that simple to do. When you look at these, Deb, the reason we call them the ultimate disc lights is because there are six of what we call SMD LEDs around the top here. These little dots are like surface mount diodes, but then you've got another four around the edges in the windows on the side. So you're actually getting light both vertically and horizontally from these, which is something that we have never done before at Bell and Howell. The other thing is, of course, you mentioned you're getting 10 of these stakes. You can stake these into the ground. You can use them flat on their back, as you see, or you can mount these horizontally, because on the back of these, we actually have what's known as a keyhole, and it's a little tiny hole in the back here so that you can hang this on a nail or a screw. But let me show you what these look like, because I always say to people, you know, to really appreciate them, you got to see them in the dark. Watch this. I'm going to turn my lights off in my studio, and instantly we get this amazing glow from these. I mean, look at how beautiful these look. And you can really appreciate that light coming out of the sides of these. In fact, let me show you over here. Whoops, just knocking stuff over. Look at the overhead shot that we've got over here. And you're going to see, look, that's the difference right there, Deb. See that glow coming from
beautiful.
The sides?
Beautiful, that's beautiful.
These are weather resistant as well, so you don't need to worry about these in the elements. And then the other thing, of course, is I always tell people, be unconventional. Use them as a coaster if you want to. Have fun with these.
Is that not the most beautiful coaster I have ever seen? You can have fun with it. Well, there's just so many ideas. And, you know, explain how this is powered by the sun.
Absolutely.
Yeah, go ahead.
Oh, yeah, no, you put these out during the daytime and they soak up all the rays of the sun. The whole top of this is just a giant solar collector. So it's going to be gathering all that power. The batteries inside of this are sealed, so you never have to worry about them. You never have to replace them. The sun powers them and then they self-regulate. There is an on-off switch on the back, but I'm going to tell you, you turn it on one time, and after that, there's a photocell in this that will sense when it gets dark. So watch, if I turn my lights back on in my studio, you're going to see they're all gonna go off instantly, okay? They all go off because they sense the light coming on. If I turn the lights off again, they're all gonna come on instantly because they know that it just got dark, and this is exactly what it's gonna do at your house, Deb. Front yard, backyard, the path, the driveway, wherever you wanna put these.
Well, I think they're absolutely beautiful, and I want you to imagine everywhere that these can go. I mean, you just press these flat to the ground, and it really is just inviting accent lighting to your outdoor table. You can add safety to the stairs, extra lights for your barn, think of that, or your outdoor shed, specialized plant accent lighting. And I think around, you know, your dining area, if you have a bar area, it's just beautiful. You can add accent to your garden and the ambiance lighting to your pool and your deck. But having it inside, you know, the way that we're looking at it now, this is, they always say lighting is the easiest way to decorate, right? Mm-hmm. And this is twofold. Not only is this beautiful and adding that ambiance, but if you put this in a walkway or a dark driveway or in a stairway, this is also a safety precaution. So pick your color. A 10-piece set at this price, $8.79 to get home, a 10-piece set, and then we're not only going to give you 10 of these beautiful disc lights, but we are also going to give you a 2-pack where you get 10 of these wonderful stakes. So easy, because Lou, how much would it cost somebody if you hired an electrician and then they have to, you know, they have to drill? It's very expensive, and it's laborious, really.
It's going to hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of dollars. I can tell you that from personal experience, because electricians, they're like plumbers. They don't work cheap. I mean, they deserve the money, but wow, you know? So if you can avoid that and do this yourself, why wouldn't you? I mean, and you know, to your point a second ago about the stairs, look at the staircase that I've got right here, and you can see how every one of the treadles on this is lit all the way across the top of every single step. And that's because we've got those lights coming out the sides. They're lit all the way up here.
How
so that's
pretty.
For safety.
Yes.
Yeah. Look at the top here. You can actually see these on top of the post. I love them on fence posts because, like, we have a lake behind our house and I absolutely love to see them around that. It looks absolutely gorgeous. Look at the mailbox. How well this is illuminated. So people aren't going to miss your house if you're like, yeah, mine's the one with the lit up mailbox. They're going to absolutely see that. Or how about that luminary that's down there on the floor?
Sure.
You know, for Halloween, for the holidays, you know, instead of putting candles in there. Now, one of my favorite things, though, is the alcoves that are over here behind me. This is what my wife, Kelly, always does. And I think this is absolutely gorgeous. The way you add the light in there, Deb, we're painting with light now. Look at this, how gorgeous each and every one of these is. No wiring, no batteries to worry about. I mean, look at that. Isn't that amazing?
Yeah, and there's more illumination here. So think about that.
Yes.
More illumination, no maintenance. These can get wet. You don't need an electrician. There's no wiring. There's no drilling. And these are easy. And they happen to be very beautiful. Look at this if you want to put it around your flower bed. I think that this is just a way to really spruce up your home. A lot of people are selling right now because it's the time to sell. If you're a seller, you're making big money, right? And if you are showing your home, this is an easy way. You spend $8.79 to get home a 10-pack to really just add that curb appeal. And I love this shot of barbecuing in the backyard and with the decks. I mean, lighting really makes all of the difference as a safety precaution, and then just adding the ambiance. And I can tell you that the black right now is the most popular, but great for the holidays, just like you said. Every holiday you can think of, using this black during Halloween, using the red and the green that we have for Christmas. I mean, Hanukkah, I mean, Kwanzaa, whatever you would like to really highlight during the holidays, what a wonderful way to do it, especially if you want to have an outdoor wedding. I just think the possibilities are endless.
Well, and if you want these to blend in with your property too, you got a color for everything. I mean, if you've got brick, maybe you choose the red. If you want to put them on your lawn, maybe you go with the green, you know. If you've got a PVC fence and you want to hang them on there, maybe you go with the white. You know, you got your two different shades of brown. Maybe you've got river rock, maybe you've got mulch. I mean, you've got so many different choices. Oh, and finally we came out with the gray. So if you have concrete, throw them around the pool deck, they're going to blend right in. But I just real quick want to point out one thing. This is a traditional solar light, okay? When we think of solar lights, that's what we think of. These throw light on the ground. It's a one little tiny circle on the ground. Our Bell and Howell lights are up lights. They throw the light up, but we've also now incorporated that horizontal lighting. So you're really getting the best of both worlds now. You're getting the up light, you're getting the horizontal light, you're getting all of it in one package that you can use in any way you want. I'm going to turn the lights off one more time because I think it's really important people see this. Look at how much light these throw off and how gorgeous, Deb. Look at these. Amazing.
It is amazing. I mean, you just did a beautiful, beautiful demo. Everything that you're saying, you can get water on these, you guys. Actually, solar-powered landscape lights, the sun lights them up, and at night, they look absolutely beautiful. So pick your color. 737-249 is your item number. Huge customer pick. Thank you so much, Lou, all of the different ways that you showed us how to make your home beautiful and how to make your home safer. These are normally $51.70. Price reduction to $43, a wonderful savings, about $8 off. So get these home and try it. You have 30 days to experiment and to love it or to return it. So I'm going to send it over to Callie now, and she has a wonderful presentation right now.
Yeah, especially when you're talking about saving money. We are here to offer for the last time. This is July 31st, right? we have the last day for you to save a lot of money on some of Andrew Lessman's best-selling supplements. Not only best-selling, they are all just absolute customer picks. Now, this is just